I'm going to make sure I'm squeezing my glutes and really driving the heels into the bench prior to lifting up. And I'll take a deep breath. Exhale, drive through. I'm also going to keep that rib cage position nice and tight towards my pelvis. And then I can pull that band, activating that deep hip flexor as I keep nice and extended through that opposite hip.